23 verse 1 says, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still water. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Why do I worry when I have Jehovah, the God that knew me before I was born in my mother's womb? The same God that laid the foundation of the earth, who made the heavens and the earth. He made me in his image and after his likeness. He who fashioned my destiny. He is my good shepherd, my great shepherd, and my chief shepherd. The creator of the end of the earth from the beginning. He who neither faints nor weary. He who has redeemed me and called me by my name. When I pass through the water, he will be with me. And through the rivers, they shall not overflow me. And when I walk through the fire, I shall not be burnt, in Jesus' name.
Jehovah is my shepherd.
Oh, I know, I know.
Jehovah is my shepherd.
I shall not want.
Jehovah is my shepherd.
I know. Oh, yes, I know, I know.
Jehovah is my shepherd.
Oh, the Lord is by my side. I shall not want, oh yes.
Jehovah is my shepherd.
Oh.
He believe me, ringo rongo ya wede redu. Ongo kwa chineke.
Oh, he is my shepherd.
Orani ne na kisya lenge ya.
Kisya lenge ki.
Ongo kwa gune chenge.
You are my shepherd.
Those who trust in the Lord are like Mount Zion, which cannot be moved but abides forever. As the mountain surrounds Jerusalem, so the Lord surrounds his people from time forth. He who keeps me neither sleep nor slumber, because many a times they have afflicted me from my youth, yet they have not prevailed against me to eat up my flesh. My enemies and foes, they stumbled and fell. For this reason, my head shall be lifted above my enemies and troubles of life. I know, I know.
Jehovah is my shepherd.
Oh, I know, I know.
Jehovah is my shepherd.
I shall not want.
Jehovah is my shepherd.
Thank you. written in the book of Acts 1:8. But you shall receive power when the Holy Spirit has come upon you. And you shall be witness to me in Jerusalem, in all Judea and Samaria, to the end of the earth. Lord, I need this power to excel in all I do, and to be a witness to your name everywhere and every time. Open your heaven and let your fire fall. Amen. Chapter 2 verse 17 reads, "That it shall come to pass on the last day that I will pour out my spirit on all flesh. Your sons and daughters shall prophesy. Your young men shall see vision. Your old men shall dream dreams. And on my men servants and on my men servants, I will show wonders in heaven and signs in earth beneath. Empower me, O Lord, to dream dreams, see visions, and do wonders all the days of my life. Amen."
Let the shower of blessings fall upon me.
John chapter 11 verse 44, Jesus untied Lazarus and he commanded, "Loose him and let him go." The God of solution will loose you from every bondage, sickness, afflictions, sorrows, pains, and all the troubles of your life. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you.
my God is asleep. I know you.
Even when the enemy is fighting,
my
against
you, like that.
Lord of Lords, He is the great wonder, the Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle, the God of heavens, the God who slay famous kings, the God of all flesh, ever dependable God, ever reliable God, invisible God. The God that changes situation, but He Himself does not change. He is the Alpha and the Omega.
God,
I'm on God,
you are the one we call.
You are the one we call.
I'm on
It is written in the book of Psalm 118 verse 17. I shall not die but live to declare the good work of God in the land of the living. Although the Lord has castened me severally, but he has not given me over to death. For this reason, my song shall be, I shall not die. Verse 16 reads, that with long life I will satisfy you and show you my salvation. Even though I walk through the valley of shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Long life is my portion, I shall not die prematurely. I will not only be celebrated at death. My God made me for a purpose. Only that purpose shall be established in my life. I will satisfy my God's given time. I will walk in line with my destiny. I renounce every covenant, agreement, cause, pronouncement of death over my life and my family. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Even my mother, even my father.
I will leave.
in the book of Isaiah 43 verse 18. Do not remember the former things, nor consider the things of old. Behold, I will do a new thing. Now it shall spring forth. Shall you not know it? I will even make a road in the wilderness, and rivers in the desert. Amen.
New way,
He will make a way.
I know He will make a way.
I say new way,
He will make a way.
Jesus, will
my
make
Father
a way.
Will make a way.
A new way in the wilderness.
Ancient of the days will make a way.
A new way in the wilderness.
King of kings, You will make a way.
A new way in the wilderness.
I need your name, Maya.
book of Philippians chapter 2 verse 9. God has highly exalted him and given him the name which is above every name, that at the name of Jesus every knee shall bow, of those in heaven and of those on earth and of those under the earth, and that every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Chineke,
Imam Machi,
Imam Machi,
Imam Machi,
Jehovah, Menuah, Madubi, Yalini, Mama Chineke.